What is going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay-Tizzzle, and today we are bringing you a brand new
Yeah, I'm
video,
Godlike specialist
and
badass.
this one's going to
Like that.
bring some awareness and help
This is like
showcase the Titan LMG in Call of Duty Black Ops 4. We're going to talk about it. So the LMGs in this game, there's only three of them. There is the Titan LMG, which is the first one that you run into, which is this one. You get this one, I think, as soon as you unlock your creator class at 5, I believe, and it just shreds. It absolutely shreds. As you can see here, I have no problem just, two to three shotting people up close and personal. It's very, very fast. You can run around with it like it's a submachine gun with no problem. And I decided to pick this gameplay right here because it really showcases almost every single gunfight in every single situation. Here, these people are stunned, so I'm going to go ahead and just push them, get a double kill. But this right here, this one right here, this is the scary part. So I melted that guy. I almost melted that guy. I didn't have FMJ on, so I couldn't get up through the wall. And then, of course, that headshot right there, I think that was a two shot on the last target. But stuff like that is just scary to see on an LMG, especially as mobile as this one. So, what do we do to fix it? Well, I think we need to increase the recoil on the gun a little bit, just a tad bit, so that it's not, I mean, I don't have a grip on it. It's not moving at all. And you can see that when I lay down and, actually take those shots downrange. Now, maybe we can keep the same recoil if we actually have a usable like tripod or bipod or something. Or maybe that's something that's implemented in the game that I don't know about. That's very rare. I think that's highly unlikely. But it kind of seems like I'm on a bipod when I'm firing downrange. Even at this, this distance right here, these fights, it's just it doesn't move whatsoever. I don't have to worry about it, the recoil going way up or way down, left, right. So maybe we should, decrease the mobility and increase the recoil a bit to help that. As for the Hades, which is the second LMG that you unlock in the game, it has the fire rate of a submachine gun, and it's super, super fast, but the damage isn't far off from the Titan. I think it's like 2 points, 3 points away from the Titan, and it still just melts, man. Like these guns are actually insane, the LMG category as a whole. But the only one I've really had a problem with so far is the Titan. The last LMG that you're going to run into is the VKM750, which is kind of like your Gorgon from Black Ops 3. It's like a two-shot kill, very, very slow fire rate. I've seen some people use it, but it's very counterable because you can just push them, and they can't really hip fire as well. But the
Yeah, they
Titan,
respond
that's the
after
main
you
problem.
hit them.
So I got 100 in the clip here. I got a 2 to 3 shot kill weapon. Yes, I'm camping in a corner. I'm waiting to see on the minimap where they are. But 2 to 3 shot kill, 100 clips, I mean 100 bullets in the clip. It's just insane, right? Now, don't get me wrong, I have a lot of fun playing with it, and I think there's an actual decent balance in the game right now. I think subs can be really reliable. I think all ARs can be really reliable. There's times where I feel like I need attack AR over a regular AR because of the distance, because of the type of gunfight, the situation I'm in. And there's also times where the LMG, I feel like it strives. So I think there's a fine balance with the categories and like with the weapon group as a whole, but the Titan needs to be tweaked a little bit. I think it's pretty broken right now. So yeah, guys, other than the Titan LMG, I think that LMGs as a whole are very fun to use. I think you're going to see them picked a lot in pubs this year compared to the past few years. And as far as that goes, I don't think we're going to see them make it to competitive, but we will see them used a lot in the pubs, and that's what we need. We need a fine balance with every single weapon in the game. I think that that's what makes pubs fun when you have to run up against a guy that has an LMG and you have to find a way to counter, or you have a guy with a sniper and you got to figure out how to fight him. Other than that, guys, that's going to do it for this video. You guys have been killing the content. You've been killing the like button. Make sure to subscribe, like, leave a comment for more content. As always, it's been your boy Jay Tizzle. I live stream every single day on this channel and on twitch.tv/tizzle. Be sure to go check me out there. But until next time, I'm out.
Azure Hellstorm
Tusk
Tech
attack chopper
Authorization
weapon.
Ajax.
Forty-two and oh. 42 and 0, baby.
What you think? I don't think I got close to a nuclear because my streaks just killed so many people.
You got two of them?
I think there's two prophets on the other team. Yeah, there's two prophets.
Oh, okay.
But dude, 42-0. Oh, yeah? Damn. That's insane. Yeah. Again, another reason why the Titan might be OP. Another reason. Damn. Let me see my medals. Ruthless, relentless, 20 without dying. There's no brutal though. I didn't get 25. I only got a 20 gun streak. Damn. It was bad, man.